I've always been a Tolomia guy ever since seeing him in, you know, in college and what he was able also to do with the Gilas Cadets. Just hasn't found a home. As Tautua showing this is going to be a long morning.
Nakakagalaw. Severe yan.
Pagpasok ba talagang immobile?
Salamat for reminding me.
Nakita mo ako? Ba ako? Oo, sakit niyan. Sakit niyan, partner. Parang nadama yung mo.
Di ba pwede lang sa masahin yan?
Big mo. Natin kapag i-attack, leave this one for Big Mo and this very clear about 4 inches from that 3-point line, a big 3-pointer for Tautua.
Dr. Jay, huwag ka magagalit, hindi ko mapik. Kaya yung mat mo, boss, eh. So, andun lang ako, nag-a-approximate. As we see, Elbow Jay coming from the big guy.
Amazing play of the quarter, powered by Smart. Experience next level speeds with Smart 5G.
Look at this two working. Nice music na naman ito.
Sabi niya talaga, wala siyang intention na maging, you know, star player, franchise player.
Okay. Oh, oh, oh.
But if you're gonna stick around, you've gotta be able to stop those drives.
Yun na lang. Oh, oh.
And top of the coverage, we mentioned yung kanyang last game. And he will be seeing, heavy minutes today. At yun na nga nakikita natin from Mike. Great contribution. Galing sa
to get to within 2 or 1 with a field goal here.
Back-to-back baskets na from the Beerman. 3-3, mini run na. And that monster two-handed dunk coming from Mo Tautua.
So in comes Sumang replacing etong si Tolomia. And this is the lob from Santos over to Big Mo. Amazing play of the quarter powered by Smart.
Chris Rosada, he has to be attended to muna sa bench.
Alam po yung crooked leg pero may crooked finger din pala.
May crooked back, may crooked finger. Tagal nila sa 49. So only a bucket para sa kanila.
After that 8-0 run.
After ilang minutes.
Ito yung ball, kapag not. Abot kay Tautua! All the way inside!
Broken play. That was a converge. Nag-flap sa kanya. And finding Mike Tolomia. Pero sabi ni Mambo Tautua, right back. At siya, dun sa may ilalim, parang offhand pa nga niya ata ginamit.
Chris Ross, who has been silent on offense this game. That's actually his first field goal of this contest. Tautua, too easy, too good. And Big Mo, able to twirl around.
Mambangga dito kay Frank. Boom, first hit. That's another hit coming. And then biglang spin, finishing with the offhand. Mawala Tautua.
Is our dream player of the game, brought to you by Honda, the official motorcycle of the PBA. Two bang bangs given by Big Mo, and now it's a 3-point lead.
And I'm now with the best player of the game, Mo Tautua, 26 points, 14 rebounds, taking his time to rest up on the floor. Mo, this is San Miguel's fourth consecutive win after starting 0-2 inside the bubble. How much of that mentality and drive changed over the course of 2 weeks?
I mean, it's just getting that continuity with our teammates, you know, and we're starting to get more comfortable playing with each other, and that's it. I mean, it shows in the game.
You know, I'm low-key tempted to sit down as well, but, you know, this is the fourth consecutive win for San Miguel. Fourth consecutive time, you're named best player as well. What does this say about your performance and your readiness coming into the conference?
I mean, like I said earlier, it's not me, it's the whole team, and today I was struggling, but my teammates made sure, you know, to keep my head in the game because I need to be there. So, I mean, it's all about team right now. And, you know, this bubble's tough, so it's not just one person always. It's all of us.
Next game on Thursday against Phoenix. You might want to invite the fans.
Oh, yeah. I want to say hi to my wife again and my daughter. I want to say all to the fans. I love you guys. And I want to thank God for this win. Thank you, guys.
All right. Great job and congratulations. You can now rest inside your dugout. Now.